This is the Easy German Grammar Project, mini lecture number one, gender and articles. There are three different types of gender in German. These are masculine, feminine, and neuter. Now it is important to note that grammatical gender is not actual gender. We're not talking about boys and girls here. What we are talking about is the simple fact that nouns have a grammatical gender in German. They can be either masculine, feminine, or neuter. Confused Monkey says, the most important thing you have to remember is to always learn the gender with the noun. So let's have a look at a few examples. Here we have der Bär, die Sonne, das Feuer. How will you know what gender they are? Well, they usually come with articles. So it is der Bär for masculine, die Sonne for feminine, and das Feuer for neuter. These definite articles correspond with English the or the. There is a second category of articles that is called indefinite articles. These are ein, eine, and ein. In English, these can be translated as a or an. So there are two kinds of articles in German, der, die, das. These are called definite articles. They have a plural, which looks like the feminine die. And there are indefinite articles, ein, eine, ein. They don't have a plural form. So how will you know if a noun is masculine, feminine, or neuter? Let's go back to our examples. Der Bär, die Sonne, das Feuer. If a noun ends in E, chances are that it is feminine. If it ends in R, it could be masculine. But as you can see with Feuer here, this is not always the case. So the most important thing to remember is this. Always learn the gender with the noun. And the second most important thing is to follow us at Monkey Reasons on Twitter and visit our website. Created using Powtoon.